Good day, ma'am, and Ms. Chandy de Malinti from the SM TV. So for today's video, I'll be performing physical therapy. Magandang hapon po, ma'am. So, bago po lahat, at kung maraming pakilala sa inyo, ako po si Chandy de Malinti is nursing student po ng HTU, Alternative University po. So, bago tayo magsimula, nasa po maraming pangalan ng bawat isa. Tayo isa po sa inyo, ma'am.
VPN po.
At sa inyo po, ma'am.
Carlin.
So ayun po ma'am, so bali, yun nga po, ako po yung magpapasilitate po sa inyo ng physical therapy po. Kasi ang gagawin po natin dito ay mapakita po ako sa yung video na kung saan gagayahin po natin para po sa ating therapy po na yun po. So bali, yung gagawin po natin dito ma'am ay gagalaw lang po tayo kung diba sa play. Kagaya po ng makikita natin sa video po dito po ay, pero bago po yun ma'am, nais po muna tanong kung tayo po ba'y naiihi or nagugutom po para po wala pong interruption sa ating gagawin dito. Therapy po. And then yung nga po, nakaka na rin po yung blood pressure niyo po kanina, which is okay po kayo para sa ating therapy po na gagawin. So, start na po tayo. Okay po ba? Okay po. Start na po tayo ma'am. So, buwan ka po.
Start already with a little pump to the arms, a little bit of a power walk. The body's getting warm, muscles get warm, body temperature goes up. You feel that the joints start to move more freely. A little lubrication comes to those joints. And that's how you feel good moving in a full range of motion. Again, side steps, all you do, step up. Out together, out
yes,
together.
Side
sit
up.
Down a little lower now.
And the band that I'm in
on
the nice, very good work.
And three, and two, walk again, walk.
Walk.
Good, upper body, wake it up.
And then you want hands up and down. Habang naglalakad po. So, ang purpose nyo ay hindi lang po yung baba. Lower extremities yung na-exercise, pati rin po yung upper extremities. Yun po.
Push. And push. Wake up all the muscles.
Para rin po yung sa ating breath.
Right now. So, here comes that punch and cardio.
Walk, pass po na po tayo sa validation
ng push to the front of the arms.
Push.
And seven. And six. And five.
Four.
Three. Two arms are down
one,
now. Lean up your tummy. Tight tummy.
Breathe.
Four. And three. Two. Now lift the knees. All you do is lift the knee. Lift the knee. Now let's get our elbow to come down toward the knee.
So now we're going to start the stomach for the tummy.
If you can, good. Like a standing punch. We can get into the belly. Go. Elbows down into the thigh. You're working the middle of the body, the thighs, the back end. Upper body's in the crunch. Standing crunches. Two more times. You don't always have to go down to the floor to do your ab exercises. That's good too. And it's so nice when you can get it all in one. We're going to move around, guys. Two up and two back. Here we go. Now, remember, if you have some room, stretch out.
Walk forward and walk backward.
No problem. Just take smaller steps. Keep the pace and that's what gets you fit. Keeping your feet, keeping your pace. Up and back. Let's go up and back. Putting muscle in motion. Oh my, that's what gives you that higher heart rate, bigger calorie burn. Gets you stronger. Gets you leaner. Muscles in motion, back up. When you're backing up, you're using muscles to balance. Oh my goodness, you don't do that on a traditional walk.
Well,
so you're using a lot more muscle than a stroll around the block. A little we go to the pace. Get your feet working first. This is the hip period. High intensity
interval. So now I'm going to put it in the
and then we'll recover a little, okay?
keep it all low impact. Here's what you're doing. Walk, raise those arms. You can stay just like this.
Some more, one second, short little session.
But if you can, look what I'm doing.
So parang tadyang po siya ng konti dahil bakwan po after a while. So this exercise is more intense na unlike the first
one. Blow up that air. Woo, that feels good. Four, and three, and two, we're going back out. Here we go. Come on, gentle jog. Come on. Come on, don't quit now. It's almost over. That's how fast it goes. A little session. A boosted walking with a little recovery. That is so healthy for you. It's one of the most efficient ways to train. Keep training, you're doing
okay.
Recover.
Hold on.
Heart rate high, yeah. You don't even have to worry about counting anything. You just go for a few seconds, go hard. Come down low, let the body adjust to that. It's so powerful. Blow up.
Yes, blow down up, yeah.
Okay, last little one. Here it comes. Here it comes. Just pick up feet. Last little hit.
Eh, kung talaga siya sa tapos, so bali, ilang segundo na lang, katapos pa kayo sa atin.
Physical challenge.
Ayan. Kalapahan natin sarili. Ayun po ma'am, bali, tapos po yung ginawa natin exercise po. Bali ngayon po ay magpo-cogo na po tayo. So, by inhale and exhale po. So, start na po tayo ma'am. Sundan niyo lang po ako. So, inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Last po, inhale, exhale. Ayan po, very good po. So, how's the feeling po, ma? Kapag ginagawa po natin yung therapy po na ginagawa po natin kanina po. Ma'am Vivian, ano po pakiramdam niyo po?
Nakahingal po, medyo.
Nakahingal po.
Pero okay naman po.
Okay, and how about you, ma? Harleen?
Yeah, nakahingal din po, pero nakakagising ng diwa.
Very good. Yes, yun po talaga yung purpose ng, yung goal ng ating therapy po ngayon, which is binibigyan buhay niya po yung natutulong natin katawan or nananagay ating katawan. So, doon po dahil sa, yun nga po nauna po doon yung ginawa po natin yun, which is yung parang easy lang po yung pag-walk niya or yung steps niya. Habang tumatagal po siya, parang nagiging intense siya. So, parang ganun po yung parang una po, matablay siya. So, parang hanggang sa tumatagal ay gano'n pang binibigyan buhay po yung pag-exercise po. So yun po, malaking tulong po yung nabibigay ng physical therapy po na ito dahil dito po ay unang-unang hindi lang siya pang-physical na sa ating katawan na itulong niya, but also for our in general health po siya. Like for example sa ating lungs, so yun po na parang na-open wide po yung ating lungs, dito po nagkaroon tayo ng more breath ng oxygen po by the, yun nga po dahil yung cardiac natin is more expands po dahil sa ginawa natin exercise. So yun po pa. And also din po yun ay nakakatulong din siya sa ating mga kasukasuhan dahil like or sa po yung more physically nakaupo lang tayo, nakahiga lang tayo, so kung wala tayong ginagawa sa bahay. So, ito therapy natural, tulungan tayo para po maging more energy, more flexible po, and in a way na kaya natin gawin siya. So, yun po, and bali, sana po ay hindi lang itong time na ito gawin siya, at sana po sa mga susunod na araw or sa alternative days po, ay gagawin niyo pa rin siya para po ma-maintain natin yung body healthy lifestyle natin yung life or yung pagiging fit po mentally and also physically po. So, yun po. Sana po ay na-enjoy niyo po siya at maraming salamat sa inyong pagdalo at sana po ay mag-iingat po tayo sa ating pag-uwi kung saan po tayo paparoon po ay yun po. And then maraming salamat po sa inyong time at effort po tapos po tayo ng therapy.